I went to a selfish mode, which I think every creative has to be. And my selfish mode was forget about what people are going to say to you and scare you to not do it. Just focus in what you believe and give it time. And I decided to.
Hello and welcome to the Sneaky Art Podcast.